But there'll be a few songs that I'll sing tonight celebrating songwriters from this beautiful city. So. So if you're not into Slipknot, it's not my problem.
Celebrate the differences and celebrate.